Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Carl Kasell was born on April 2, 1934 and died on April 17, 2018. He was an American radio personality, best known as a newscaster for National Public Radio and later as the official judge and scorekeeper of the weekly news quiz show Wait Wait. Don't Tell Me. Until his retirement in 2014. A native of Goldsboro, North Carolina, Kasell was a student of drama in high school, where one of his mentors was Andy Griffith, then a high school drama instructor. Although Griffith urged Kasell to pursue a career in theater, Kasell preferred radio. Kasell began practicing his newscaster voice as a child and got his first on-air job at 16. He was a DJ for a late-night music show on his local station. During his time at the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill, he helped launch local radio station WANC with fellow student Charles Kuralt. Kasell was, unsurprisingly, one of the very first students to work at WANC. After graduation, he served in the military. But a job was waiting for him back home at his old station in Goldsboro. He moved to Northern Virginia to spin records, but a friend persuaded him to take a job at an all-news station. In an interview with Renee Montagne, just before his final broadcast on NPR's Morning Edition, Kasell revealed that he knew he would be in radio at a young age. He said that he hid behind the radio to fool passers-by into thinking they were listening to the radio when they in fact were hearing the young Kasell. On the morning of March 4, 2014, Radio World magazine sent an email to its subscribers in which it reported that Kasell had died. A correction and an apology to Mr. Kasell and his fans was sent almost immediately. His final show on Wait Wait, Don't Tell Me, was recorded on May 15, 2014, and broadcast 2 days later. Stephen Colbert, Tom Hanks, Katie Couric, and then President Barack Obama called into the show to voice their appreciation for Kasell. He died at 84 years old.